Hello, dear listeners. Today's word of the day is dusk. Dusk. D-U-S-K. Dusk. It means the time of day when it starts to get dark, when the sun is about to set. Neither it is daylight nor it is completely dark. We can use it in a sentence like, my friend fell off his bike in the dusk. The thieves were planning of a robbery in the dusk. It is a noun. Opposite of dusk is dawn. D-A-W-N. Dawn. Thanks for watching the video.